Welcome back, one and all, to Red Dead Redemption 2. Last time, we saved Sean from a bunch of bounty hunters, which kept him from going into a federal prison. I love that thud. I've already looted you, apparently. So let's start a body pile. I'm going to be running around looting all these corpses. What? Crime reported? What? There's no one around here. Who the fuck reported a crime? Everyone's dead! Oh, that was abrupt. Who's here? Unknown suspect. Who the fuck was it? Just the fuck? A letter has arrived for me. Interesting. I see who's doing the investigating, I'm just gonna fucking shoot him. Oh, shit, there are goons. Pinkertons?
Time's wasted. Let's get to work.
God damn it, we got cops! Where the hell did they come from? Only lost a dollar. Wild horses. Wouldn't mind finding some game while I'm out here. I think I see a campfire over there. I'm not entirely sure what I just shot. A rodent. A Virginia possum. That is not a rodent. That is a marsupial.
Okay, girl. Yeah.
Why does it keep switching to that? I think if I'm gonna kill a deer, I need to shoot them in the head. I can't tell if these are deer or horses. They were deer. Ooh, what's that? Dead, whatever it is. A bird of some kind. Is this a turkey? That was my fault. It's right here in front of me. I could not even see that. Where? I can't fucking see. There you are. Don't worry. It'll all be over. I'm on Diablo Ridge. Apparently, eventually I will go into Blackwater. But not anytime soon. Not with that fucking bounty.
Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire.
You're probably gonna die in this time, day and age. You are probably gonna die. Apparently, you can find clan bakers out in the wild just randomly.
Yep.
That'd be fun. Hunt some clan bakers. Hey, I'm just passing by.
Damn, if that ain't him.
Fuck! I'm not in the mood to deal with assholes. So I'm gonna give these guys a great big old wide berth. Bounty hunters. I blame Micah for this. 40 degrees Fahrenheit. I am so sorry, buddy. I am just so sorry, man. Get up.
I'm getting along. Oh, no, not this.
That was an accident. God damn. I didn't mean to do that. I ran that poor bastard right over. Let's just clear out. And wait for it to calm down. $15 bounty. At least no one's gonna be trying to string me. At least no one's gonna be trying to shoot me on fucking sight. No, they're still very, very, very much wanting to kill me. I need things to calm down before I go back in there. And I really don't want any bounty to be any bigger than it has to be, so let's just take this to what's-his-face. Get off the fucking road. What'd I run over? Rotten possum, okay. Oh, the possum is no good anymore. Okay. My bird come off.
Whoa, easy.
Damn. Won't take long.
Yeah, I need a shoot in the head to get a good carcass.
There we go.
You there. Would you be interested in some friendly competition?
What's this? A shooting galler?
From Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Sure.
Me? Real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. The range needs to be clear before we begin, amigo.
Okay then, girl.
Well, should we get this going or what?
Getting the horse out of the way.
Hey, you can't compete on a horse, cowboy. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right. Hey. Shoot! You beat me, huh? Ugh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha, that's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot! It was a good try, but maybe. Desgraciado!
What? What the? Why the fuck did you shoot me? Fucking asshole! What is this, a crow? American crow. Will you get... What a fucking asshole. I mean, dude, what the fuck?
Come on, girl. Get up. Yep. Hey, partner.
I'm not looking for company.
All right, simmer down.
I'm not looking for company or conversation, so you just stay back.
That's a nice horse. Anyway, all the best. Howdy.
Unless you secretly invade, I suggest you back up.
You clearly think you actually matter.
You open this door, and I promise you I'll close it.
You might as well be invisible.
Take this!
God damn it!
Enjoy your last moments alive!
That's what you get for being an asshole. You witnessed that. He fucking shot me.
I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you. But I'm back home now. So everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back.
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Hey, you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
We having a party?
Maybe. Just a little.
Great.
Okay.
So come on. Let's have ourselves a party.
Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have
ladies.
This camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have fun.
I'm sure you will. Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Are you?
Mind if I join you fine folks?
I couldn't be better.
I suppose. Good.
You're looking lovely as ever.
Okay.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
Come on! How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn, I bet.
Oh, let him have
listen,
some
my
fun.
Friend.
He's been through
do
a lot.
Do you know the Louisville
I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest
yeah,
of them.
That's the one.
Mark, well, what I do say.
And she was Mistress
Summer Trade. Little all the day. I put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say.
She says, young man, you're rather low. What a diddle 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 all the day.
Oops, watch out, you old bastard. Well, let's change clothing. Gunslinger. Okay, a letter.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Huh. I suppose that's a good enough place to end this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Red Dead Redemption 2 as I go see what that's all about. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.